goodness, this stress. I can't read this. Oh no. Okay, so it's a will. Leaving all the important ones open.
Your weather forecast. Northwest weather service reports high winds and torrential rain conditions affecting the following counties. Austin County.
So this is dead off, so it should be something.
This is Daria County.
Private, do not read. Just gonna put that back.
Lonnie came over today. Everything was different. She was sitting at my desk chair, and she wouldn't look at me. Finally, I asked her what was going on. She said she felt like she'd done something wrong that night in the city. Like I must think... But I said no. There was nothing wrong. I just wanted to say... But I couldn't find the words. I felt like I was gonna cry, but I wasn't sad. She got up and sat next to me on the bed. I looked at her. Lonnie, do you think you could ever... And that's when she kissed me.
Ooh, yeah. I ship it. Do I really have to go to that stupid attic? It is really creepy. It says not to go in if the lights are on. Do I just, like, wait for them to go out? Okay. Well, I have another key, so I'm gonna go downstairs and check to see if that door is open, I guess? Stands on this, that's cool. I have a doggone 217th birthday. Can I use the key? I really don't want to go to that attic. Sure, what to do now? something? Aha. Oh my goodness. Why does it still have to be so creepy? Mentally prepared for this. Select potatoes, vegetable, one or more of the following.
It's different now. I mean, we still hang out all the time like before. But now when no one else is around, well, you know, so you could say we're dating, but it's secret. Secret dating? I don't know. I mean, I guess that's the real difference. Now when we get off the phone or go home for the night, or it's just quiet and we're alone, we say I love you.